Plans for the wall have been approved.
Cuban commandant died. The UK has left the European Union.
Which has caused a
big crisis in Spain.
Have also aligned themselves with people to test ballistic missiles.
Fellow Tropicans, thanks to me, Tropico is an undisputed paradise. But the values of our paradise are now being threatened. Threatened by populists and despots. I, El Presidente, will prevent this. I accept the nomination for another presidential term. I will make Tropico even greater, even bigger, and even better. Instead of walls, I will build bridges, bringing Tropico's islands and people together, rather than separating them. New means of transportation will offer great opportunities of exchange to you and our visitors. I will bring diversity, culture, and the wonders of the world to Tropico, so that all other nations will look upon us with envy. Vote for El Presidente! Vote for Tropico 6! Or else...
Most beloved Presidente, do you remember Tropico? Emerald palm trees, platinum beaches, and crystalline seas, from which the sun reflects like the twinkling of jewels and golden coins. It is I, Presidente, Penultimo, your faithful aide, your biggest fan. I chronicled your triumphs. Fear not, for nothing was written down. Penultimo never forgets. Unless he is told to, of course. So, let us enjoy these stories of the past. And what better place to start than the time you first met your loyal Penultimo, oh most successful Presidente. It was like the first sunrise of my life.
Hello there. You must be the new governor. I'm Lord...
Nice weather.
Is so rife, Governor, that we have to pay a bribe to fight.